Hey guys, welcome back. So in today's video, I'm going to create this very pretty purple with a hint of blue eyes and paired with this gorgeous unique purple lip. And this is basically a party or a festive makeup look which you can wear. And the best part about this makeup look is that I have used only Maybelline products to get this look. So Maybelline products are easily available and are really affordable. So I hope you're going to like this video, and if you want to know how I created this look, then please continue watching. So at first I'm going to do my eyebrows, and for the brows I'm using this Maybelline Fashion Bro eyebrow pencil in the shade dark brown. So it has got a very nice waxy consistency which helps in defining your brows really well. So I'm going to brush out my eyebrows like this, and then following the natural eyebrow line I'm going to just define my eyebrow like this. So I'm just shaping out my eyebrow. So you can see it is quite pigmented, so it just helps in defining your brows really well. So using small strokes, I'm gonna fill in the gaps of my eyebrows. So it's really affordable, guys. You can easily give it a shot. I quite like this product. So this is how my eyebrows turned out. For priming my face, I'm using this Maybelline Master Prime Studio Blur Primer in the variant Redness Control, which has got a light green texture. It definitely hydrates my skin, but it doesn't do anything for my pores. So it doesn't smooth out my skin, it doesn't fill up my pores. So I've got a hate-love relationship with this primer. So if you want to try an affordable one, you can definitely try it. But it definitely evens out my skin tone and control my redness. So for this reason, I use it. So using a primer is really essential, guys. It helps in making your makeup last for a very long time. So definitely get a primer for your skin. So you can see it is quite evening out my skin. So I'm using this. On top of this, I'll be using my foundation. For the foundation, I'm using one of my favorites, and it's the Maybelline Superstay 24 Hours Foundation in the shade 310 Sun Beige. And I'm taking 1.5 pump of this at the back of my hand, just warming it up a little bit. And then I'll be just dotting it on my face so that it will be easier for me to blend out this foundation. So this foundation has got a very nice coverage, and it's superb long wearing, guys. This will last on you for more than 10 hours. So I really like this foundation. So with the help of this sponge, I'm gonna blend this out, and you can see one single layer of this foundation is giving me such a nice coverage. It is covering up my spots, my dark circles and everything. So highly recommended. If you want to try a very good long-lasting foundation, you can try this Maybelline Superstay one, but it oxidizes a little bit, guys. So just get a shade lighter than your skin tone. So quite liking this product, highly recommended. For the concealer, I'm using Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer in the shade Medium, and you know everybody just loves this product. So this is a medium to full coverage concealer which you can use, and it's really long lasting. It will cover up your dark circles and everything. So I'm putting it under my eyes in the form of a triangle. I'm also priming my eyelids, putting it on my forehead, on my nose, cupid's bow, chin, around my jawline and around my mouth. So now I'm going to just blend this out with the help of the same sponge, and you can see this has highlighted my face so well, and it's basically a highlighting shade for my skin tone. So I really like this product. If you want to get a very good concealer, try this one. Now to set my concealer and my foundation, I'm using my favorite Maybelline Fit Me Finishing Loose Powder. And this is a great stuff, guys. I think you just need to try this one. I'm gonna bake my face, so I'm putting it under my eyes, on my nose, around my jawline. So this has got a really fine texture which just seeps deep into your skin and makes everything so smooth and nice. It just blurs out your skin tone so well. So highly recommended. If you want to get one single finishing powder, just get this one. I'm gonna keep the baking for around 5 minutes, then just will be dusting it off using my powder brush. So you can see it definitely makes my skin look so brightened, and it makes it look so smooth and nice, and your makeup will be lasting for a very long time as soon as you use this. So highly recommended, guys, and get this one. I'm sure you're gonna love it. It's time to do my eye makeup, and for the eyes I'm using the Maybelline City Mini palette in the shade Graffiti Pop. And at first I'm taking this pretty purple shade from the palette and spritzing a little bit of fixer on it to get the best pigmentation. Now I'm going to use this shade all over my lid as my lid shade, and you can definitely see that this shade needs to build up to get the best pigmentation. So from one single layer you'll be not getting the best look. So just take your time and build up this color all over your lid. Now taking this dusty mauve shade from the palette, I'm gonna use it as a transition color, hence I'm taking a blending brush and then just blending this out all over my crease. This will make everything well blended. Reapplying that purple shade all over my lid again. Now going back to the palette, I'm taking this dark grayish shade, a smoky shade more or less, in a petite crease brush. I'm just putting it in the outer corners of my eyes, dragging it towards the crease to create a depth on my eyes. Reapplying that purple shade again all over my lid, as I have noticed that it needs so. Now for tightlining my upper waterline, I'm using this Maybelline Colossal Kajal in the variant Super Black. And for my lower waterline, I'm using this Maybelline Lasting Drama Gel Eye Pencil in the shade Lustrous Sapphire, which is such a pretty blue shade, guys. It just blown me away. It's such a pretty shade, you can see. Now taking this teal matte shade from the palette in a smudging brush, I'm gonna smudge out that blue which I have put on my lower waterline. So this just adds everything to the look, guys. It looks so nice, so colorful. I really like this. Now going back to the palette, I'm taking this sparkling teal shade. It's a light blue more or less shade. So I'm taking this and putting it near the tear duct region. Now taking this champagne shade from the palette, I'm putting it in the inner corners of my eyes and also will be highlighting my brow bone with the same as well. Now I'm using this Maybelline Colossal Liner in the shade Black, and I'm gonna draw a winged eyeliner with it. So this part is optional, guys. You can skip liner as well, but I just prefer to use just create winged eyeliner, hence I'm doing so. For the mascara, I'm using my current obsession. It's the Maybelline Total Temptation Mascara, and it just lengthens your lashes so well. It separates your lashes so well, and it has got the best fragrance saver. So I'm just coating my upper and lower lashes with it. Since Maybelline doesn't have any false eyelashes, I'm using this Befulon lashes which I got from Amazon. And this is how my eyes turned out. Now it's time to contour my face, and for contouring I'm using Maybelline Master Contour Palette in the shade Medium to Dark, and I'm using this contour shade from the palette and putting it under my cheekbones, on my forehead, on the areas where I just need to create artificial shadows. So contouring is must, guys. It helps in making your face look so structured and defined. I'm putting it on my jawline, and it is just making my face look so nice. Now I'm also contouring my nose a little bit to make it more defined as well. Taking this blush shade from the palette, I'm gonna put it on the apples of my face. So this blush definitely has got a little bit of shimmer in it, which actually looks nice because it helps in making your face look glowy. So I'm just popping this on the apples of my face. And it pairs really well with this eye look. I quite like it. For the highlighter, I'm using my favorite Maybelline Master Chrome Highlighter in the shade Molten Rose Gold, which I really like. It has got the best blinding pigmentation ever. It makes your face look so nice, and look at this. It looks so pretty, guys. It suits all skin tones, and this is my all-time favorite. I really like this one. So taking this highlighter in the highlighter brush, I'm gonna just put it on the highest points of my face. I'm putting it on my cheekbones, on my forehead, nose, chin, cupid's bow. And you can see this is such a pretty highlighter, guys. It has got a very nice champagne along with peach undertone, which makes your face look so nice. Highly recommended, guys. Definitely get this one. I'm sure you'll fall in love with this. This is such a pretty highlighter. Also highlighting the inner corners of my eyes as well. Using the same highlighter, guys, I'm gonna highlight my brow bone as well. Now it's time to do my lips, and for the lipstick I'm using this Maybelline Loaded Bow lipstick in the shade Fearless Purple, which is such a unique purple shade. It has got a cool undertone, although it will not make you look washed out or look odd on you. So it is a deep purple shade, guys, and I think this will be suitable for all skin tones. You can definitely use a nude lipstick for this look, but I thought of just pairing this up with this purple shade, hence I am using. So I'm just putting it all over my lips, and then I'm just gonna blot it out using a tissue paper, and then we'll be again reapplying it to get the best pigmentation and to increase its longevity. So you can use this trick as well. So you can see, guys, it's such a pretty purple shade which looks so nice. It's really suitable for all. Now using a makeup setting spray to just set my makeup, and I think this is how my overall look turned out. So this is a finished look, guys. I hope you really like this video, and thank you for watching. And if you really like this video, then please hit on the like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. We'll see you soon in my next video, guys. I love you. Bye.